We learned this morning that Mayor LaToya Cantrell is in Canada today for another climate summit. It's at least the fourth trip she's taken for a climate event in the last 6 months. The mayor will be in Montreal today and tomorrow. It comes just 6 months after she was charged by the Louisiana Board of Ethics over her first-class travel. She allegedly paid for nearly $29,000 worth of flight upgrades with city funds. She has since paid that money back.